Emma McKeon has had a very good start. But now it's the gold caps in the center of the pool starting to come through at the 50 meter mark.
Kromowidjojo with plenty to do, but she got a good turn.
She got a great turn, very good skills, stroking very fast, holding her breath as well.
The two Australians in the medal positions at the moment alongside Siobhan Hoy.
Kromowidjojo and Harris Aminia, lanes four and lane one.
Emma McKeon, the favourite, is spearheading this, and it's going to be gold for McKeon.
She's done it. Kromowidjojo wins from Harris Aminia and Tanyi. It was a very, very good race. It was an Olympic record of 53 dead.
And in the end, it wasn't as close as we thought it might have been. That's the quality of the Australian and Emma McKeon.